Hi guys, so we've been to the Fête de Cavrac, or the town meal tonight, and as you can tell I got a little bit soaked on the way home. I'll post a little bit of footage. It was a really great night, and tomorrow we're off to Esmeralda Market, so...
Thank you.
So tonight we're actually in Caen and we've gone out for the Spanish Fiesta. So you might be wondering, you're in France, why the hell are you at a Spanish Fiesta? It's because we're on the Catalan part. So we're about 3 hours away from Barcelona, we're really close to the border. So they have the Spanish Fiesta every year and it is one of the best nights, well, best weekends out of the whole summer, in my opinion. Last year it was fantastic and we're here today. You can probably hear in the background some of the noise. I'm actually stood by the river at the moment, and up in the background there is Caen Castle. So yeah, we're just in, let me turn this way, that's the square, that's where everything's going off, that's where all the party's happening, and right now we've actually got a foam party going off. It's the first foam party I've ever attended, and it's in this tiny little village out in the south of France. It's absolutely crazy, but it's an awful lot of fun. Yeah, so here's some footage from that and I hope you enjoy it.
Donc on peut leur faire une autre.